Hello, and welcome back to another episode of the Azeroth of Destiny. Oh yeah, shit. Gotta go back in there. I forgot I have to go back to Vise. She had to go make some stuff for me. Probably need about three. There we go. You feeling any better? Coward. Yeah, well, hopefully that cheered it up. Well, we finished what we were going to do. Let's switch back. Let's head up. Let's go back through the forest. Hey, guy that thinks we can't handle things.
We shall prevail!
Yep.
Double, double!
What do you got for spells? Air slice. Twin slicer, which we just gave you. Okay.
Air slicer.
Nice. One down. One to go. Nice.
Goodbye.
Fairy hat. Nice. Finding a bunch of stuff on the ground all the time. Continue on. Up here. Get into another battle.
Get ready!
With a bunch of these things. At least you can hit two at a time.
There!
both.
Air slicer!
Goodbye.
Too easy!
Not that. Magi grass. Get to the safe point. Save. And continue on. Isn't this where she's from?
Get ready!
Still more magi grass. Always gives you the same items all the time. Oh.
End this quick.
Those two.
Be gone!
One done. Strength.
Oof, it's over.
Stupid grass. Take these things. Hello. Okay. Now we're in this forest. But before that, we're going back to Max's camp. We're going to quickly switch back. Do you Have you gotten better? Looks like it's turning out well. So let's continue on to that forest now. Oh, nope. Almost too far. Gardo. So we can get those from monsters now. That's cool. Tank. I'll go get some firewood. I'm a dragon. Ah, you douche.
Get ready.
We take those two out. Man, a strike. Nice shot. Put you in the critical. Do some critical damage.
We won!
Yep. String. Kind of what we need at one time. Quickly save. Yeah, we are. I just need save. Sweet. This is actually a pretty nice view.
It's so peaceful here.
Yes, this place is beyond the reach of vermin.
Ah, shit.
You're chaos.
Yep, in the flesh.
You took good care of my troops the other day, so today I'll return your hospitality.
You have an Azog. That's the Crimson Azog. Crimson? So you must be...
I want to see if you are truly worthy of wielding an Azog.
B, look out! He's attacking!
Haha, shit. Put him in the critical mode! Oh, shit. Okay. Mana Strike! Oh, it's gonna be one of those battles you can't win. You douche. Oh, wait, we can fight? Take that.
I fail.
At least try one more move. Aura Slash! Perfect.
Crimson Head Blast.
That was a 1-8 kill.
Just as I thought, the Azure is too fine a toy for a vermin like you. Your name is Felt, right? Tell me where the Gardo is.
The Gardo? What is that?
The fact that you are here proves the path to Gardo is still open.
What are you talking about?
You don't know anything, do you? What a disappointment. I was expecting more of a challenge.
Well, you didn't let me train.
Oh well. Die!
I won't let you!
Master, that is Gray, the Dragon Slayer.
Wait, Dragon Slayer? Why is he... Wait, he's a dragon, though.
He may be problematic to deal with.
I played around too much. Felt. The next time we meet, I will shatter the Azure Azog. So be ready.
Did he forget to kill us?
I don't know why he feared you. Like, I bet. Yes.
I'm going out for a while.
Okay. Be careful out there.
Yeah, it could still be out there. Oh, what the hell? We're back here.
You cannot defeat chaos in your current state.
Oh, shit.
It was fortunate that he spared your life. We may not be so lucky next time. I couldn't lift a finger against him.
is a far superior swordsman than you.
Oh, shit.
The next time you see him, run for your life. That is your only hope. Don't you have any faith in me?
Nope.
V's waking up. We better get moving.
Gray is joining the party. V is joining the party.
It seems that the rebel army is too much for either of us to handle alone.
Eh.
So you suggest we team up? That's why I'm at this meeting.
Chaos. What are you plotting?
Chaos. Okay. Let's continue on. Okay, so that was just basically like a little break thing like that. I get it. Why did it allow me to come over here if there's nothing over there?
Let's begin!
Text pretty strong, no matter what. Receive the own task. What the hell? Oh, it's one of these things. I have one. Damn it, I keep finding equipment that I really should have.
Get ready! This shall be pretty!
Ouch. Take on those two wolves.
Take up the seaweed.
Flame arrow. You can destroy those two wolves. You can finish this.
Gotcha!
Oh, that's right.
I've got to get stronger.
Yep. Save wild meat. This way.
Who's my opponent?
These guys go. Let's go with you.
Big
killing
on
the archer. You tap off the wolves. You finish off last.
Nice. We won!
That's actually a pretty good combo. Super in. Spoiled meat. one of those wolves didn't taste good. Let us continue on. Totem shield. Yeah, that's actually good. That's cool. Yeah, it's probably better for her to give her that. Shit, we gotta heal up. Perfect. Continue on.
Let's end this quick.
Oh, hello. Hello, what's new? I guess I can try with my mana strike. Sorry, mana wave.
There!
Boom. Strike one. Mana strike. Normally. Attack normally. Normally. Fire breath. Not dead. Sure. There you go.
Goodbye.
Gray leveled up.
Get ready.
Twin blade.
Be gone.
One, two, gone. Two. Hit you. Ouch. Two.
Be gone.
One, two. Master.
Eat this.
Did you not finish him? You'll finish him. You need healing.
Tina, my lord.
Come on, you're not even leveled up yet. A couple more battles for her. Continue on. Two spoiled meat.
Let's end this quick.
It does too. That one. Twin dragon.
Be gone. First one.
One gun. It does too. That one. Those two.
this one.
Divine stun.
Don't move.
Done.
Oof, it's over.
Ref. Take some of these. Oh, hello. Experiment? Low-tech cake. Easy. And we finally found the church.
Like a normal church.
That's all you gotta say.
Greetings. My name is Aislinn. I am the head of the Altina Church. This girl has told me all about you.
Wait,
especially
how?
About he who wields the Azoth. Yes, that certainly is the Azure Azoth. It appears we were mistaken. Please accept our apologies for any inconveniences.
I accept. I didn't really mind, actually. It was nice having a guide, especially being from Eden and all.
It is important that you fully understand. Dragon Slayer Gray, please join us as well.
Sure thing.
Huh.
Please wait here. Right this way, please.
Okay. Follow her into the basement. Hello. Okay. Yeah, I was looking at them. Okay. You keep going the wrong way.
No, I wanted this. Whatever this is. Okay. Yeah. Midgard. Okay. So yeah, there's a lot of power within Azoth tower. Oh, treasure. Healing skills. We can now use a heal jar. Okay. It's locked. It's gonna be one of those things I have to come back to. Teleport.
Where are we?
This is Eden.
I have been waiting for you, Master of the Azure Azoth.
It's you!
Yeah, the projector. Projection.
Felt, look! Who is that?
A state of emergency has been declared in Gardo. State of emergency? The balance in the land of Mana has begun to crumble. I apologize for troubling you, Master, but your intervention is required in these urgent matters.
Crap. Could have just let me
see. I am Uvaria. It is my duty to maintain the Gardo Continental Drive.
Gardo Continental Drive?
The Gardo Continental Drive. The device that separates Eden from Belkite. The incident with the Crimson Azoth must not be repeated. To contain the power of mana and alchemy, that is the Eden Project.
Okay.
Every mana and alchemist moved to Eden, and all trade with Belkite was cut off. Both worlds have discredited the existence of the other, and have maintained autonomous histories for over 400 years.
Yeesh. So we basically didn't know about each other for 400 years.
So, that's what happened.
However, recently the Gardo Continental Drive has been damaged. The cause is unknown, but parts of Eden were damaged because of it. If we do not act, then the land of Eden will be destroyed.
What can we do?
There is only one way.
What?
That is the reason you were summoned here, Master.
Okay, you're telling me the reason.
There are a number of facilities in Belkite known as workshops.
Okay.
These facilities maintain sections of Eden and the Land of Mana. Repairing these facilities will restore the Land of Mana and may prevent further crises in Eden.
Okay.
And that's how we can save Eden?
That is correct. That is the reason only an alchemist can accomplish this task. Will you accept this ordeal?
Sure.
The only reason I came here was to save Eden. Of course I'll do it.
Thank you, Master. The Altina Church will guide you to the workshop locations.
We can ask Aislinn.
All right.
May Lilith grant you divine protection.
So is Eden just this giant circle ball you have here? If so, that's a kind of that. I don't know. It's like saying, imagine we all moved off planet Earth to move into an ant farm. We somehow teleport ourselves into ant farm size. Talk to you. Yeah. Yes. To the north lies a place known as the Source. It's an electrical shop, yeah. There's a workshop behind a sealed door behind in that land. Could you please allow Fee to copy? Sure. Okay. Okay. Oh, your shop. Sweet. Old Cam 101. How about that? Yukador water. Okay, now we're switching back to Vize, because there's probably a lot of shit we gotta do over there now. A heal jar. Heals 50. Heals 125. Yeah, way better. Heal jar. Two moon stones. Oh, thanks. Yeah. Let's go back to crafting stuff. Still water. We'll make more of these. Nice.
Okay, fly, many flowers and trees. What is it now? It's you. Turned into a sea. Huh. Okay. Can we make? Yeah, we can. We're also gonna make this. A lot to keep. Yeah, red crystal. We're gonna make that. Make one red crystal. Never mind. We're all good. Siren. Sure.
Nana, the father of power, the mother of life, the source of all nature. I, Vise Blanchimont, have pledged to uphold the sacred tenets of Lilin. In honor of that pledge, I have come to form a pact with Siren, the Sound Mana.
The Man of Sound. So yeah, now we got the sound mana. New letter in the scrapbook. That's really awesome. Where is it? Rainbow disc? I don't think I have that anymore.
don't even remember where I got that from. Yeah. I don't have that in there. I crafted something over there, I think. Now we're switching back. Is it this place? A lot of pathways from here. You know, in the cave, the wetlands, and north Grand Plains. But we're heading to the wetlands. So we are still getting monsters that are from the past.
Barrel.
We're on top of it.
Let's begin. Be gone!
Oh, man. Stone, wood, fire, aroma. Mystical beast recipe for some sort of eye. Come on, let me get up. There we go.
Let's begin.
We won!
Of course. It's gonna be that hard. Dry glow grass. Okay, cool.
We shall never meet again.
Crazy battle. I'm sorry that this episode's gonna be just a little bit longer than usual. Oh. this wall. Hello.
This looks like the entrance right here.
Yeah, it does.
But it won't open.
I'm the only one who can enter.
He's gone.
Well, just chill there. Hello.
This is a workshop?
To be precise, these are known as the Parates of Aten. These workshops absorb stone elements to create new lands. Igniting this workshop will restore the Fire Manor's holy ground.
Nice.
This will save you. In due time, these workshops will restore Eden.
Nice.
I thought you said people were the root of all evil. But if you believe that, you should have told me from the start.
I sensed it from the day I chose you. Your abilities, your virtue. I am beginning to regret my decision to involve you in the first place.
You allow your emotions to sway your judgment. You are incapable of acting rationally.
You were aware of the threat that girl posed to us, yet you saved her. And you failed to grasp the severity of the Crimson Azog.
What?
You do not possess the proper insight to wield the Azog effectively. Even with my power, you will be unable to destroy the Crimson Azog.
I didn't travel all this way to fight with you now.
Yeah.
I won't argue with your points. And believe it or not, I do know how dangerous the Crimson Azoth is.
Yeah.
But I'm here to save Eden. To save Vizay and everyone else there.
That's true. I don't care about your petty war.
It's nice to see you again. How'd it go?
I was able to fix a part of the problem.
Well, you should get sleep before fixing the rest of the problem.
That's not a bad idea.
Whoa, now we're just randomly at the save point. Huh. Yeah. To the east. Now it's gonna switch over.
Come in!
It's you again.
Have you heard the news?
No.
The Shrine of Everlasting Flame has reappeared! Everyone's talking about it, and if you don't hurry, you might miss it! Gotta go! See you later!
Okay.
Felt was right about everything that's happening. Eden is a contained world. Belkite and Eden, the result of an alchemy disaster. A disaster caused by the Crimson Azog.
Yep.
Oh, I don't understand how this all happened. But Felt is right. I have to talk with Cruz.
Cruz? Rebirth of Fire. But we'll save that for the next episode. So we're gonna quickly save.
And if you enjoy it, well, subscribe. You know where the button is. And I'll leave another video somewhere down near Felt. And you can click on that to go check my other videos. Like probably Wild Arms or the other Atelieris. And we'll see you on the next episode of The Azeroth of Destiny. Bye-bye.